3 days before our wedding, we got married. No one knows that, but we called the Archbishop and we just said, look, this thing, this spectacle is for the world, but we want our union between us. So like the vows that we have framed in our room are just the two of us in our backyard with the Archbishop of Canterbury. And and that was the piece that
just the three of us.
Just the three of us.